If you have cauliflower and canned tuna at home, make this delicious recipe.